start.
Thank you.
beginning of the week here in about an hour, including help yourself to an Iron Dog Lager from Bear Tooth Brewery. Catch up with some old friends again. We're going to be getting underway here around 7.
Yeah.
All right, I want to thank everybody who's watching our live stream on irondog.org and also the South Anchorage High YouTube. So if you've got friends who aren't here, go ahead and tell them they can tune into the stream on irondog.org or on the South Anchorage High YouTube.
Thank you. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for joining us tonight for the Iron Dog 2020 banquet. We're going to get underway here in about half an hour. Again, you've got about half an hour to mix and mingle, see some old friends, and try an Iron Dog lager courtesy of Bear Tooth Brewing. Again, we are live streaming tonight on irondog.org and also the South Anchorage High YouTube page, so thanks for that, y'all. If you have friends you want to tell to watch at home, again, irondog.org is where the live stream are. We're going to be getting underway here in about half an hour. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. I you guys no drinking.
There you go.
So much for that,
thank you. Enjoy what matters most, like spending more time with family, watching the game with friends, and streaming all your favorite movies. For a limited time, get $50 off your first month of truly unlimited internet from Alaska Communications.
Thank you. Top one over.
And we are going to be getting started here shortly. If you're still standing, I'd like to ask you to work your way towards your tables. Here we are live streaming tonight on irondog.org. We have a special Iron Dog Lager from Beartooth Brewing. And if the lines are a little big here in the course, we also have bars right outside the doors. Again, we have bars right outside the doors if you'd like to get a drink. We're going to let everyone get settled in here and get this thing started.
Care about this race, so I want those folks to not necessarily take a bow, but just know that we humbly, very humbly, appreciate everybody who volunteers and everybody who mans a checkpoint in the rural areas up and down the trail. And then next on my list of people to thank are the sponsors. I see some amazing people here throughout the room. And some folks have been here for years, like, you know, one of our longest running sponsors of the Northern Ricardo folks. And our newest sponsors are Hales and BP Oil. And in between there, we have hundreds of people who have been involved with the Iron Dog in 37 years that it just is amazing what they allow us to accomplish. And then I want to give a special shout out to the South High students. They are going to do our live stream, and they do an amazing job. So if you can't be here, or if you can't be on the trail, then tune into their YouTube channel, and you'll get the inside scene of what's really happening. And last but not least, it's the racers. You know, it's been a long, strange trip to get right here. I know that you guys have worked just as hard as we have on this side of the fence. So I really wish you well. I wish you good luck. I really want you to be safe. This is a whole new trail, but I want you to have fun. So thank you all for showing up, and please enjoy the program.
Next, I would like to invite Scott Davis up to the stage, please.
It's been a few years since I've been up here. Biddy was a fantastic husband, fantastic father. He's got three great kids. Passed away unexpectedly, and I just thought we should honor somebody that was a tireless volunteer for Iron Dog. I did a rod. He was the mayor of Hero Fleet. He was the fire chief. He was the police chief. He was everything. He was a great man, and we're going to honor him tomorrow with number one bid. I might put that on and ride out with it. And so I wanted to take a minute if we could all bow our heads in memory of Biddy Johnson. Thank you.
Thank you for sharing that, Scott. We're gonna switch from talking about memories to talking about the Hall of Fame class this year, and if you could help me get that started, because we have some Hall of Fame inductees to talk about.
So, the Hall of Fame inductees this year are families that I grew up with, raced through their homes. They entertained us and cooked for us. They opened their homes, took care of a stinky 35, 75 guys in there, yeah. And what, like Cynthia says, in tight quarter-inch underwear in the house. Yeah, so anyway, so Cynthia Erickson spent decades as a dedicated checkpoint volunteer in Tamino, where she converted her store and home into a resting spot for weary racers. It's also how she motivated racers to become local heroes or village children. Erickson and her family and friends cooked for 3 days to create mouth-watering treats, rice, cinnamon rolls that she's known for, roast turkey, rum cake, and plenty of hot soup to keep the racers warm and well-fed. In 2010, following a rash of youth suicides, Erickson appealed to Iron Dog Racers to serve as positive role models for village youth. Thanks to Erickson, the Caroline Suicide Prevention Program was a success, leading to her current project, My Grandmother's House, a nonprofit she founded to help combat suicide and raise children with positivity. The Iron Dog Race simply cannot happen without the enthusiasm, generosity shown by spectators and supporters, especially those in remote communities. Erickson is a shining example of that commitment to the world's longest, toughest snowmobile race. Thank you.
Saw a text, and he said, congratulations, you've been nominated for the Hall of Fame. And I'm like, did you get the right number? Like me? So I kept on, I had to read it a couple times, and then I texted him back and said, are you sure? In nice, not so nice words, but I told him I thought it was for like old retired guys like Dusty Van Meter or somebody. I joke, Dusty, I know you're not retired. Yeah. Oh, he is. Oh, well, I got it right. Yeah, and it was really hard. I kept on thinking, well, this is kind of awkward. I really didn't feel like I was a part of the VA sledding gang. But all week I kept on thinking, what am I going to say? What am I going to say? I was doing bingo with little kids, and there was a washable marker, and I was like, maybe I should put some on my cheek like a frostbite. And then I was sewing neck warmers for Galena, and I was like, maybe I should embroider climb on my black shirt. But I did do something. Our water froze up, so I didn't shower for days. So I kind of got in the bow then. Yeah. So I'd like to acknowledge my family right here. My husband Dale, who's always plowing out. Everybody behind me is prepares for a week before Iron Dog, cleaning out the yard and plowing the snow and getting the gas ready and checking, and especially the kids, two, Kaylee, Joe, Stevie, and Landon. It was always kind of a kisser because the 14th is Landon's birthday, and today is Stevie's birthday, and it always fell on their birthday, so we kind of said, happy birthday on the flyby. We're making a rum cake, but it's for your birthday, too. I called my girl Stevie, and she said, what are you doing? I was like, trying to write a speech or something for Iron Dog. And she goes, well, tell them I'm single. Can't go find Apple. And I was like, yeah, yeah, okay. And then I was driving over, I'm like, hell no, you're gonna be broke all the time. So thanks for always being there and doing all the behind the scenes work. And this award is not for me. It's for the Minnie Johnsons. It's for the Strick family. It's for my, they're all my cousins. Justin and Earl Smolka that broke trail. It's for Sammy and Espen that spend their day off breaking the trail. It's for the little people in the villages that are opening their homes, that are cooking, that are marking the trail, that are out looking for the open holes, that are just taking parts, that are just doing everything for the racers, for the love of the racers, for each of you. A few years ago, actually it was not a few years ago, 2011, I started the Stop Suicide campaign. I'd like to thank Kevin Kastner for always being so supportive. He sent out stuff in pallets, the Stop Caroline cards, the posters. I had a vision with the Rural Urban Exchange. He helped me with Mike Woods with King Career Center. That's part of how these kids are getting involved, is bringing the younger kids to the race. Without Kevin, we couldn't have done a lot. We're going to be doing a lot in Galena. You guys don't think that you're inspiring anybody. You really are. We get the booklets, and those little kids are at the store, and they're looking at all of you. They have your number. They're watching every little thing. You are somebody's hero. You're going into the country with some of the highest suicide rates. Take time to ruffle those little kids' feathers, high-five them, sign a booklet, just be their hero. It's going to be a tough road. We're going to be in Galena. It's a new adventure for all of you. I'd like to thank Doug Dixon, the Iron Dog, Canada Chiefs, Health and Wellness. The city of Galena has really, really gone out of their way for all of you. We're going to go to the gym, have an invite, have a bunch of games. They're giving away a bunch of helmets. We have markers. I know it's going to be a long day. And Galena is kind of uptown, downtown, and it's going to be kind of awkward. But we really, really, really would appreciate you guys coming up to the gym to spend a little bit signing some booklets and having the evening with the community. Everybody, all the new checkpoints are really excited to have all of you, and it's going to be fun. Be safe. It's very, very cold. It's a long, long drive, and stay on the trail. Thank you, guys.
Thank you, Cynthia. Great words. When we were in Canada and staying with Cynthia, it was an optional. You went to the gym. That's what Cynthia made you do. I'd encourage you guys all to do that. That event, when we went to a basketball game there and watched those guys, and you guys are the heroes when you pass through there. So please take the time to do that for the payment for all that Royal Alaska does for Iron Dog along the way. So these two clubs have been friends of mine for ever since I started racing Iron Dog, 1984. These two people in the beginning were crucial to making the Iron Dog happen in Galena, as Roger and Carol Huntington. when the Iron Dog first started, Carolyn Roger owned a smoke machine dealership with gas pumps along the Yukon in Galena. It was only natural that the shop would serve as a checkpoint for the racers coming through the village. For 13 of the 41 Galena years, the Huntington shop and home was respite for racing, and they're still involved, and now they're involved in the Conference Bible Camp for the last 10 years. After 13 years as the primary checkpoint, Galena, Carol said the community stepped up, and she was thankful for the help. She was younger than it says here, and the long sleepless hours were okay. Today, she's happy that the younger generation has embraced the race as well. The Huntington's commitment to the world's longest and toughest snowmobile race, as well as the people of their community, is noted and honored. We thank them many times over for the time and energy over the years. Roger and Carol Huntington.
My involvement with Iron Dog and the Gold Rush Classic. It was called, how many years ago was it called the Gold Rush Classic? It started, I fed and housed most of the racers as they came by. And I remember that first year, it was really bitter cold. There were no injection systems in the snow machine. That EFI system hadn't been invented yet, and the machines were not designed for racing, or recreation only. I had a big friend that came one of the years. His name was G.W. Bailey. I don't know if anyone remembers him. He came from Wasilla. He was a big man. I brought him out to the airport after he scratched in Galena. And Galena at the airport had a weighing scale. It only went up to 300 pounds. And he hit that 300 and it went to him. And he was driving, of all things, a little tiny 300 Yamaha. And he seriously looked at me and said, we looked at his suspension and it was this way. It was like that. And he said, I wonder how that happened. You know, he was a sweetheart, though. He was the one person that helped me when everything got canceled and everybody had to stay at my house. We put a lot of hamburger helper together that night. This is my husband. My husband was usually out trapping when Iron Dog came by, but he was my big support. I remember one night it was 50, 55 below, and everyone was sleeping like there were a bunch of logs out of my living room floor. And old Grandma Susie, who was 92 years old, was spending the night with me because Roger was out. She got up, she opened my bedroom door, she looked out there, shut the door and she went right back to bed. She said, that's a key. Okay, but there was no communication in those days. My phone bill the first year was, I think, was $600. Communicating with Ruby and Caltech. Ruby letting me know that someone was coming down. That was, for years, Ivan Kangas was that person. He gassed everybody up there. He was a little grumpy sometimes. Maybe we all were, because it took that first race, I think it took about 36 hours for everybody to go through it. And then there was a lot of scratches when they got to Galena. Well, the next year, Iron Dog gave us an 800 number. And that there was no fancy redial or, you know, all the stuff you have today. You had to redial everything. Well, they also gave that number to the wives at the Iron Dog racers, and we could not get on that. If we got to them, the racer was already passed and on their way to Uniflate probably. It made for interesting times. We were all volunteers. Some of us, shelled out a lot out of our pocket to make sure this race went on. And there was very little recognition or appreciation in those days. But we developed some wonderful friendships, like with Scott here. I remember housing Bob Kowalski from Yamaha, Elmer Sewell Sr. I don't know if people still remember these people, and the race marshal named Roscoe Wilkie. Kenny Cleveland Sr. Is he here? He's not here. He was a character. Do you remember putting a hole in your bunny boots before you got to Galena? And I went to my house and got a hairdryer so you could warm up your foot. I want to hug you pretty soon, okay? I went around and found Tyson and Tyler, and I met them for the first time. I'm the one that took that famous picture that disqualified them. And they are such gracious young men. I wish you a lot of good luck and safety in this race. John Thayil, oh my, that guy never cracked a smile. He was always Mr. Concentration. I watched him switch out a piston one time in about 20 minutes. That guy knew his machine. And then one night when the first four-stroke machines came out, I forgot who was driving it, but we were watching them come in, and they were very heavy in the front, you know, four-stroke machines. That thing did a somersault front-wise, and everybody turned out to be okay, but I don't think they would fell in love with their machine. At the beginning, there were no trailbreakers. I remember listening to conversations with the house. The front runners would be trying to figure out who was going to break trail between Cal State and Uniflate. And then eventually the Smelka boys started doing that. They did a really good job of keeping that trail open. I also sat for 20 years on the National Historic Iditarod Trail Committee. And believe you me, they did not like you guys. They were all dog mushers. So Jim Palin and I sat on that and stuck up for you guys. So. Thank you. And now I think they really appreciate the fact that you break trail for them. All in all, I think I look back and say they were pretty good years. I would do it again at that age. But I'd like to say one thing that I think one area that could be really worked on is letting all the checkpoints know and reconfirm if they may know, but to reinforce that they really need to know that they cannot help a racer to get them in trouble. But I think some checkers, letting your checkers know that they cannot help people would help. And it really improves rural relationships. Something Cynthia said, and I'd like to reiterate. Those guys are good guys out there. They really enjoy and look forward to you coming through and and really appreciate, show your appreciation for them. Now, Roger and I run a Bible camp. We have about 250 kids that get flown in every summer. And in line with that, I would like to close by saying, because of what we do, we'd like to say that all of you will have prayers said for you by us, okay? Amen. Come on, Raven. Our sons are here, our grandchildren, and this is our youngest granddaughter. Okay, she's going to model something for you.
Come on. Go, Raven!
My dad's right there.
Iron Dog would not be where it is without folks like Roger and Carol Huntington that helped promote the first inception of the race to what it's become today. Yeah, one more inductee. This is Dusty Camden. I don't know if you knew this, but Dusty was a dog wrestler. Oh, yeah. That was his first competitive part. With a young family and to support, he decided he'd shift from racing dogs to racing stone bills. He and his buddy Mark Carr entered the first Iron Dog race together in 1994, and that was a brutal year. I remember it well. Finishing third and second, Ken, for the next 2+ decades, Van Gator would race the Iron Dog 20 more times. Winning in 2000, 2002 with partner Todd Palin, and again in 2004 with Mark Carr. In 2012 and 2013, he and his partner Mark McKenna accomplished back-to-back championships and also garnered the halfway award 4 years in a row. He also teamed up with racers Jim and Dick, Dan Zepay, and Corey Conquist. Van Meter's last Iron Dog was in 2017. He thanks his family for supporting him through his racing career. Congratulations, Dusty.
humbly honored to be part of the Hall of Fame. For all those before me, Scott, and the year before I ran this race, I was in White Mountain on a dump team, watching them race through and then race back through, and they were all in a tight bundle. And I can do that. I was pretty amazing watching those guys do that. And then being out there on the trail with them, just the camaraderie, and we have our rivalries, but there's camaraderie all the way through, and everybody's willing to help and pull through and push you along the way. So I am honored to be accepted in this Hall of Fame. I couldn't have done it without my family support throughout the years. Unfortunately, my kids and them aren't here this right now, but without them, I couldn't have done it. Without my sponsors over the years, I couldn't have done it. Through all the, you get your different partners along the way, and you make friendships that last a lifetime. I've been at it for 2 years, and then showing up here and seeing everybody just brings all that back. So it's a lifetime memory of friendships, and I was asked to tell stories, and there's so many damn stories. How do you pick one, right? I mean, it takes something to drag it out of you to get that story, but there is so many. I'm going to write a book is what I'm going to do, because there's a million stories, and eventually you'll hear them all in the book when I'm able to get to that. But, anyway, I'm very thankful, and I wish all of you guys the best of luck. It's going to be cold, and I can say this is the first Iron Dog I've been to, and I've been here, and I'm chill, I'm relaxed. No big deal, right? I can do this, but now anyway, I wish you all the best of luck, and I'm honored, and I thank you all.
Thank you, Dusty. Congratulations to Dusty, Roger, and Carol, and Cynthia, and Dale for supporting your wife out there. And you guys, I miss you guys. Yeah. So anyway, I would also like to just remind you about the villages that we go through and how important the race is to them and how they look at you racers. You are our ambassadors when you're going through there. Please treat it as such. That's it. That's all I got.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it one more time for those Hall of Fame inductees. Congratulations. Well, now we're going to talk about some racers, including the 2020 Pro Class. So, if you're racing, I want you to stand up, please, so we can recognize you with a round of applause. All my racers, please stand up. Here in just a bit, and we've got a special treat for y'all tonight, which is going to be a Calcutta, which is a way that you can help support the race and earn a little extra money tonight, and we're going to get up here and talk about that in just a little bit. But first, I want to make sure I recognize the sponsors that help make this race possible. Sponsors like Donlin Gold, who's been a generous supporter for years. Will you please have a hand for Donlin Gold, please? Cargo, as John mentioned, they've been there since the very first race. They are our longest term sponsor and always have our back when it comes to getting our checkpoint kits into the communities and getting the sleds out of the communities. Let's hear it for Northern Air Cargo. Kayla's Technical Service and VP Racing Lubricants stepped up this year to become our official lubricant sponsor, and we hope to partner with those good folks and their good products for years to come. If you can please give a hand to Hales Technical Services and VP Racing Lubricants. Hatcher Pass Polaris not only donated a snow machine to the raffle, they've also helped fund the race for many years and were our host again for the Rec Class Tech Check. Thanks to Chris Graver and her capable crew, let's hear it for HPAK. Thank you. ACS keeps us connected no matter where we go, and they have been the key link between our viewing public and the South High media team and our rural communities. And we can please recognize ACS with a round of applause. Also have to give a special shout out to KTUU in the house tonight. Thank you so much for providing coverage every year and literally hours of commercial time so that everyone at home can see what's going on in the race. We appreciate y'all. Let's hear it for KTUU. Klein keeps our racers warm and dry thanks to the best riding gear out there. Let's give a round of applause for Klein. Crowley literally fuels this race and really stepped up in Manly and Kotzebue to become the missing piece of our puzzle. Crowley, we appreciate y'all. We give them a round. Thank you. Everett's kept our machines on time for the Skudar Builders four-man crew and helped with staging the fun events we have planned in Galena this year. They teamed with Monster Energy drinks and body armor to quench the thirst of the racers and the workers involved with Iron Dog. If we can hear a round of applause for those, please. Finally, Carlisle, who earned MVP status with Iron Dog for being a tireless ground transportation partner, moving Iron Dog teams all over the state. We packed a huge amount of stakes courtesy of AIH and loaded up checkpoints with safety equipment and gear needed to stage each start and stop of the race. So let's hear it for Carlisle and AIH, please. I also want to give a special nod to our raffle partners who helped us raise money for the kitty that goes right back to the racers, including Anchorage Chrysler Dodge, Hatcher Pass Polaris, White Spruce Trailer Sales, Alaska E-Bike, Napa, Farley Mobile, Klein, VP Racing, Hales Technical Services, Bailey's Rent-It-All, Team CC, and Specialty Truck and Auto. Let's hear it for them. Also want to make sure we recognize Lyndon tonight for all the help that they give us on this race. Of course, there are many more sponsors that Iron Dog partners with, and we thank all of them and everything they do for the event. Because of them, Iron Dog continues to be a legacy event, not only here in Alaska, but worldwide. So thank you to all the sponsors tonight. With that, I want to get Dusty and Scott Davis back up here, and we're going to talk a little bit about the Cow Cup.
So, who of you knows what a cow cut is? Yeah, raise your hand if you know what a cow cut is. Alright, so what we're going to do is, where's Scott? Where's Dusty? Come up here. We're going to do a little example of how this is going to work. You got two best racers on the stage here, Sky Davis and Dusty. So what's going to happen is we're going to auction them off. This is just a fake deal, okay? You don't really get them. And girls, you can't take them home with you. I know you want to, but you can't. So anyway, Cynthia, you might be able to. You know what they look like in their drawers, real quick. So the way this is going to work, we're going to auction them off. Okay, for example, say I get $1,000 bid, okay? What happens, that $1,000 bid is going to go up on that sheet up there. Half of the money that we raise tonight goes back to the Iron Dog to make it happen, okay? The other is going to go paid out to three stages. First, Fairbanks to Nome gets paid 25% of that money, okay? Then from Nome, Eagle River, Big Lake, is 25% of money. And the other 50% is going to go from here to Big Lake. So there's three ways to ride. When you auction them off tonight, you're riding them all the way from here to Big Lake. So you have three chances to win. Got that? Make sense? So when you raise your hand to bid, we're going to give you a final option. When I bring them up on stage, I'm going to ask them, Scotty and Dusty, you going to bid half back in? So what's going to happen is if I sell them for $1,000, you know they're going to come up with $500 to help make the price a little better on your pocket, okay? But when they pay it out at the end of the day, they're going to get half that money back. You understand that? Understand how it works? I'm going to start off with $500. This is a fake bid. It's just, I want $500 a bid. Make a bid themselves. I got $500 back in for six. $697, $798, $899, $990, $1,000, $1,000 now $1,100, $1,100 back need $12. $10,000, I like that, that girl looks good. We're never going to get there, but that's an example. So now we put up $10,000 in the box, $5,000 go back to the Iron Dog, $5,000 goes in the pot. See how that's going to work? Yes. They are going to buy in, they're buying. If they're not going to buy in, and you buy them, you get 100% of the money. Got it? Now, after the race is over, you find Scott in the bar and they want to buy it, you guys work that out. Yeah, guys, give these guys a round of applause. They're the oldest racers we got. They're doing a hell of a job. If you don't know, I started the Arctic Man 35 years ago, and we've had Calcutta's up to as much as $100,000, which is crazy. We're hoping not to get that tonight. We'd love to have it, but if we get $10,000 tonight, average $500 a team is going to be a great way. Keep in mind, you have 21 winners. You have 7 winners going to win from here to Nome. It'll be 35, 25, 15, 10, 5, 5, 5 all the way down. That's how it's going to split out. So 35 first place, 25 second, 15 third, 10th, and then 5, 5, 5 all the way down to 7th place. Got that figured out? Are we ready, John? If you buy tonight, we appreciate you pay us tonight. Again, if these guys are going to buy in, what's going to happen is you buy the whole team, they'll give your money back to you. We're going to collect money only from the buyer. Whoever the buyer is, that's where we get the money. Got it? We've got spars out there to help you build me with the bids. John, how are we calling up? Where's the sheet to get them up here? Draw. We do the draw, then the bid. Yes, John. We're paying back 7 places. So what we'll do is you bring you up to your start, draw your start position, and after that we'll count out the odds. Sarah, all 29 teams are up here, right? The first 15 are up there now, and we get the others, we'll put the others up there. So the first 15, the only ones that are up there, then we'll do the rest of it, and we skip the first 15, right?
If you're looking at games, come out of Calcutta, just know, no matter what, you're helping support Iron Dog, and you got a great chance to win some money.
It's like being in a horse race. You hope your horse race don't die on the start. John, you ready? Team number 10. Where's the draw start? Team number 10. Who's team number 10? Come on up. Michael Warrior and Chris Hogan. Champions from last year, too. Give them a round of applause, guys. Yes. What's happening? The first 15 to sign up gets a draw first. That's why they're drawing number 1. Come on, get your start, guys. They're going out at number 6. Number 6. They're all better number 1, trust me. Let's thank you guys first and go to Calcutta. So here you go, bud.
All right, we'd just like to thank Iron Dog and all the volunteers and all the sponsors of Iron Dog and the race and all of our sponsors for getting us to this point. With every team, it's been a long couple weeks, long couple months here. We'd like to thank John and his wife Carla for helping us out at Northland Aviation Services, the Cessna dealership here, for giving us space to do last minute prep work to our race sleds and stuff. Thanks, John. It's been awesome. Some of our top sponsors, Polaris, of course. All those guys are huge, everybody at the race department, from them to engineering and everybody over there, they've been awesome. Fine, best gear in the business, obviously. Pretty much everybody's running it now, so. Eagle River, Polaris, Nardi Cat, Walker Evans, Shocks, Brian's helped us out tremendously, and he's been spread pretty thin, especially this year, and he's been able to come through in a pinch. Thanks, Brian. My dad, Stan, for flying for us. Appreciate you. Him and Jeremy will be in the plane this year. Thanks, Jeremy. Polaris Engineered Lubricants. They came out with a new oil last year, VES Extreme. It's put a lot of money into R&D and development on it. It's pretty much the best oil out there. And they did a lot of extreme testing to prove that. Northern Air Cargo, thank you guys. Been huge for us getting sleds and equipment around. Did a pretty cool shoot with them last summer there. That was pretty awesome. Thank you guys for everything you do for us. My Uncle Charlie, Q Trucking up in Nome. Northern Powerline Constructors help us out quite a bit. Stud Boy, getting us the traction we need to track straight down the trail there. My local union, Plumbers and Pipe Fitters, Local 367 in Anchorage, Rugged Radios, pretty much everybody's running Rugged Radios now for the communication. Thank you, Rugged. Total Truck and Accessories, Able Body Shop in Anchorage. Alaska Industrial X-Ray, Anchorage Sheet Metal for building and fabricating our fuel tanks. Bearing Air up in Nome. Doug Dixon at Fine Line Interiors. Pretty much everybody knows him for making our storage bags. Thanks, Doug. Starting Line Products, Velocity Sled Performance. Finisher off, PowerMad. Pretty much a lot of these guys are running the new Cobra windshields. PowerMad, Morgan Enterprises up in Nome. Northern Solutions did a bunch of machine work for us this year. Thank you, Northern. Stan, I know he's here somewhere. Thanks, Stan. And Brad over there. Nitro Trailers. TriJet did a bunch of work for a lot of teams. Thank you, TriJet, for building us some custom bracing and some stuff for the sleds. My mom, Ginny, pretty much my number one fan. Thank you, Mom, for everything you do. Micah does a lot for us, makes our sleds look good with our wraps, and just helps out all around. Pretty awesome dude to have along with us. Thanks, Micah. Christine, Chris's wife, has been awesome for us always. Thank you, Christine. Sweepy and Manzi and McGrath, Butch and Elizabeth and Ruby have always been a big help to us. Thank you guys. Aggie Katungan and Unilocly for helping us out. Ice Age Performance manufactures a lot of the rails for these sleds. Thank you guys. Arctica FX Graphics for making our sleds look good. Alaska Spine Institute, Larry's been a huge help. He's been opening up his shop and his stuff to us out at Big Lake. Thanks a lot, Larry. It's been a huge help in the weeks leading to the race here. Thanks everybody. AMI, my employer, they helped us out quite a bit. Thank you, AMI, Alaska Mechanical there in Anchorage.
I'd just like to... I know it's been kind of talked about, but the volunteers and the people that help out in the villages and the welcome that we get going to any of the villages is just awesome, and want to thank everybody that helps. I mean, there's a lot of people that put their hands into this race and help out, and just want to say thank you. Same with the sponsors for Iron Dog. We couldn't do this without you guys. And I'd like to thank my family, my wife, and my kids for letting me do this for about 20 years here, so it's pretty awesome. Thank you, guys.
Thank you very much, guys. Now, you got champion from last year. Are you guys going to buy in the Calcutta or you're not? You buy half back? We don't know. It depends what it's 50% means. If it's $1,000 or $500, if it's $200. You can say yes or no, and you can buy it on this. So they're buying back in, so keep that in mind. Whatever the bid is, they'll buy half back in. You got that? So you're partnering with you all the way for three legs in this race. Let's start off at $500. Defending champion, look. We can use credit cards, correct. We can use credit cards, correct. Yes, we can. Looking for a $500 bid. I have 5, 9, 6. I'm looking for 7. 5, 6, 7 in the back. Nope. If you pick your nose, you're cautious. 7 in the back. 7 in the back, looking for 8. 8, $1,000 looking for 11. $11 in the corner, now 12. 12 in the back, now 13. 12 in the back, now 13. 12 in going once. Bye. 12 in going twice. 13, 190, 14. $13.90 or $14? I'll take $13.50. I'm wearing her down. $13.50? $1,300 going once? $1,300 going twice? Half of that, could it buy them back in? I'll sell it. Well done. So, oh, $1,400 right here. So, this guy's not crazy. He knows what's going on. I got 14, I'll take 14.50. 14.50, now 15. 14.50, now 15. 14.50, now 15, now 15.50. 14, now 15, now 15.50. 1,500 up front, looking for 15.50. 15.50 in the back. Now I'm looking for 16. You got 15.50, now I need 16. 15.50, now 16. 15.50 going once. 15.50 going twice. Well, all done, all right. So, $1,515 in back. Good job, guys. So get their name, John Baxter Group. Okay, next team. Team number.
Next up is team number five. Team number five, Zach Weiss and Brett.
Where they at? Come on up. Here they come. Going on number three. So they're partners with you all the way. When you get here back to Big League, one legs with them. So they'll be your partner. It will happen, you'll pay for the whole money, and they'll pay you the other half, okay? Let's start on the $300. I'm looking at $300. $304. $304. $304. $305. $405. $306. $305. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. $306. 37. Oh, you're from another? Eight. Okay, eight. Now an eight. 99. 900 right next to him, 91,000. 1,000, now 1,100. 1,100, now 12. 12, now 13. 13, now 14. 14, now 15. Do you guys know each other? 1,500, now 16. 15 over 16. Take 15, 50. 1500 going once. He's 15. 1500 going twice. Up. 1550. 600. 1350 means 1600. 1600 now 1650. 1600 now looking for 1650. 1600 now means 1650. 1600 going once. Divide half back. 1600 going twice. So, $1,600 you're on the back there. Thank you very much.
Subway, Grip and Rip Racing, Stud Boy Traction, RPM Composites, Simon and Maggie Canine for our pilot this year, Naomi Burnett, my wife, and mom and dad for that, for the help.
Lastly, I'd like to thank Iron Dog for putting us on, and all the awesome Iron Dog sponsors and volunteers in the villages. I'd like to thank my wife and son for allowing me to do this.
All right, thanks, guys. Hold on, hold on. Now I'll count down. Are you want to buy in or not? They're buying half back. Positive guys. I love that. All right, so whatever happens, you're riding with them all the way. Again, if you buy them, keep in mind they're paying half the price. Let's start off at 300. I'm looking for three in the back, looking for four. Are you four? 495. Four in back, you got four. I'm looking for $500. Five now six. Six now seven. Six, seven now eight. Seven now eight. Eight now one, now nine. Eight looking for nine. Eight are going once, it's a deal. Eight are going twice. We're all in, we're all done. My son, we're at. Oh, okay, nine, Mr. West, sorry about that. I have eight, now I'm looking for nine. I have eight looking for nine. 800 going once. Nine right here looking for 1,000. Nine looking for 1,000. 1,000 now 1,100. 1,000 now 11. 1,000 now 11. 1,100 going once. 1,000 going once. 1,000 going twice. Will you sell them? Is it all done? $1,000 right here, the gentleman right here.
We got next, all right?
Next up, we have team number 19, David Spain and Travis Temple. It's our first all-rookie team so far today.
They're going out at number seven. Guys, you want to thank your sponsor, go to the mic, sir.
So first of all, I want to thank my wife.
Close to your mouth. There you go.
Crystal for being by my side throughout this whole operation, man. I've been in Willow for like the last 6 weeks, so Then I want to thank American Group, Northern Oil Solutions, All American Auto, Yellow Jacket, Steelhead Industrial, Peninsula Power Sports, Peninsula Refuse, Pollard Wireline, Alaska Sure Seal, the Barber family, and the Spain family for putting up with me the last 6 weeks.
Redmond Learning Center, my wife, she's the reason why I can do this. So. Stain Excavating, Aurora Drilling and Consulting, SLP, Flying, Stud Boy, Walker Evans, and 139 Designs. I'd like to thank Kyle.
Okay, guys, Kyle Carter, you're buying him or not? They're buying half back. So we're riding with them all the way, they're partners. Let's start off at 300. Aisle number 300, all good. At 394. 300 and aisle number 4. 300 looking for 4. That's a deal. 300 going once. 4 in the back, now need 5. 5 now 6. 6 now 7. 7 now 8. Are you two sisters? Now 8 looking for 9. 9 now 1,000. 1,000 now. You're not taking it home, or they're all yours. 1,000 need 1,100. 1,000 looking for 1,100. 1,000 going once. 1,000 going twice. Sold $1,000. Lady in the back there. Good job, guys.
All right, I think they're getting the hang of it. So far, all the racers are buying back in, too. I like that. Next up, we've got team number 49. Team number 49, Andrew Gumley and Clint Van Wingerden. Come on up, team number 49.
Go on, number 14. Go ahead.
All right. Thank you. Thanks. Well, I just want to start looking around the room. I just want to say thanks to everybody that puts into this race. It's not just the racers. We got a large team. Part of our core team right over here. Mom, Dad, my Uncle Dave, my beautiful bride, and my partner here. I just really appreciate you guys. This has just been a kick in the pants. We're having a blast. You know, I want to share a quick story and I'll hand it off to Andrew to thank our sponsors. Just really want to hit on the theme that we had earlier. My first time running the race, my brother and I dreamed about running the pro class. And they found out they were pregnant, they couldn't run the race, so to try to salvage the season, I ended up running the rec class to go see the course and try to get an advantage for our dual rookie year. And our first village we came into, I'll never forget it. I'm sitting there, I roll up, we were the first team into Nome, but we're clipping along, we come into this village, and the kids came out of the woodwork. And they come up running up to me and they want my autograph. And I'm like, oh, they must think I'm someone else, right? I have my helmet on. They must think I'm Todd Palin or something, right? You know, I'm just like, but they opened the page and they went right to my picture and they wanted my autograph. And man, that was powerful. So I just want to encourage all the racers here and the theme that we've been hearing already. It's not miss the opportunity.
Amazing opportunity to be part of this race. Thank you guys so much. You've all been so helpful, and everybody that we've interacted with, we've had great positive experiences with, and I just can't thank you enough for letting us be counted among you guys. Thank you so much to our family, my wife, Anne Renee. Thank you so much for supporting me. My kids, my son's 14, and he is bleeding Iron Dog. It's just great. He loves it. My daughter loves it, too. Thank you so much for our sponsors. We've got some amazing people that want to support us for some reason, and we love you guys. Walker Manufacturing. These guys build lawnmowers. I don't know, you guys don't get excited about lawnmowers? I get excited about lawnmowers for some reason. They are amazing. Built in the US in Fort Collins, Colorado. They support us amazingly well. Anchorage Well and Pump Service, that's Dave's company. Man, we appreciate you, Dave. Thank you so much for being here. Polaris Race Department, FXR Racing, Doug's Machine Shop, SOT R&D. Man, work on the shocks this year, that has been second to none. Thank you so much for the time that you put in to this team. Walker Evans Racing, Pioneer Peak Orthopedic Surgeries, rebuilt my knee a couple times, and wrist, and I can feel my handlebar this year, so that's awesome. JD Steel Company, Alyeska Pipeline Service Company, Shackley Resource Center, Special Events Alaska, Rutline and Associates. If you guys need accounting help, call Caitlin at Rutline and Associates. That gal is bright. Summit Coffee Co. You guys are awesome. Thank you, Nick and Ashley. Appreciate your help. John Mila does all of our design work from Denver, Colorado. Actually, Arvada. Thank you so much, John. Appreciate your help in so many ways. Thomas Casa built our tanks for us, and they look slick. Thank you so much, Thomas. Igor Galloway taking pictures and helping us with the design stuff as well. Woody's Traction, Rugged Radios, Gorilla Fireworks, Diversified Tire, Arctic Fox Steel Buildings, Natsu Miners Baseball Team, Alaska Fireplace, the FV Tilken. We are sponsored by a fishing vessel, and we love fish. And again, Walker Mowers, I gotta say that twice. These guys are amazing. That whole team down in Fort Collins, Colorado has just been such a blessing to our family. So, wanna also acknowledge our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, on whose strength we would not be here without. So, that's what I'm saying. Thank you so much for your time.
Okay,
we're
going out. What number are you going out? I forgot. 14? Calcutta. You know how it works? You gonna buy back in or you can just ride along? They're buying back in, they're partners again, guys. This is great. Great way to make it happen. Keep in mind, pin 500, they're paying half of it back. Let's start off at 300. Start off at $300 bill. I have 394. I have three looking for four. Three looking for four. You've got, oh, four, okay. Okay, 495. Four, now five. Four to go once, five, now six. Five behind you, you need six. You want six? Six, now I need seven. Six, I'm going once. Seven, now I need an eight. I have seven, now I need eight. Eight, now I need nine. 800 going once. 800 going twice, looking for 900. I'm gonna sell them, we all in, we all done. 900, the gentleman in the black hat in the back. Thank you very much, $800, $800, bye.
All right. Next up, we have team number 24. Team 24, it's a rookie team of Conrad and Luke Trump. Conrad and Luke, team number 24, come on up here.
Team 24, father and son, Conrad Luke Truff. First off, we'd just like to thank everybody with Iron Dog, all the volunteers along the trail. We haven't met them yet, but we're excited to. And on to our sponsors, HDR Marine, C-Corps Tours, Hatch Pass Polaris, especially the parts department, Climb, Woody's, Zugger Shocks, Alaska Leather, Squintner Roadhouse, Techline Services, Bridge Creek Outfitters, Rydell Ryans, he's not here, but he's our pilot. He's my uncle and my dad's brother-in-law. Shane and Cody Barber, you guys have been huge help. Mike and Chris for putting on the rookie workshop. That was a lot of help. That was awesome, thank you. Brad George, help getting us out of Big Lake. And yeah, just excited to get down the trail.
Oh, sorry. I usually sing with a different one. Just want to thank my wife, Heather, our big sponsor, HDR Marine. Work hard. Appreciate what you did for us. And the barbers also, Cody, Shane, a little bit mad at your dad. He's the one that said, yeah, Conrad, great idea. You should do it. So here I am. But And thanks to Iron Dog, this has been a great experience.
Thanks, guys. So you're out of the Calcutta Works, so you have a choice. Do you want to buy back in, or do you just want to offer a ride? The bet, you can choose a bad bet, Winston. So you're not going to buy back in? They're going to buy back in. Okay, there you go. Let's start off at $300. I'm looking for a $300 bid. $395, $495, $596, $697, $600 looking for $7, $700 looking for $8. They'll take credit cards. $899, $991, $900 going once, $1,000 right next to $98, $1,100, $1,000 going once, $1,000 going twice. $1,100, $90, $12. What number are you guys going on? They're going on number eight. I have 11 looking for 12. $1,100 once, $1,100 twice. Sold the local radio over there for $1,100.
I think somebody's going to win some money on this, I'm telling you. Next up we have team number 7, Nick Olstad and Tyler Acklestad. Come on up, Nick and Tyler, team number 7.
They're going out number 5. Going out number 5.
Hi, everybody. I guess, as everybody was saying up here, we have a lot of really good sponsors, but I want to first off thank everybody that is in this room and has makes Iron Dog possible, and especially the people out in these villages. We really ask a lot of them, I think, more and more, and especially as these teams have, we pre-run, we go out there, a month and a half ago, and they all still invite us into their house randomly at, you know, in the middle of January, and they treat us so well, and they treat, you know, every one of us so well out there, and it is so appreciative, and we really, really do appreciate those people. And then as well, my wife and my kids and my family and all of my family and friends that really get behind us, they really, they're the ones that help make this really possible on top of all those great sponsors we have.
Just like to thank a couple of big sponsors, CC Skidoo and Cruise Construction, Global Fuel, Stud Boy, Body Armor, pretty much everybody on the list. But I'd like to thank my old partner Todd. He's still my best friend, and he supports me and Tyler. And thanks everyone, and my wife too, and kids.
Okay, so you know how this campaign works, right? You're getting a couple of them buying back in. So they're not buying back in. So you buy them, they're yours all the way, all three heats. You got that? I think there's something going on I don't know about, but that's okay. I'll tell you something. I've watched Tyler Acklestad race his entire life, and Nick as well. And these guys are unbelievably accomplished athletes on a snow machine. Give both a round of applause for what they've done in the last 3 years. $500 going once, $2,500 going twice, 26 in the back looking for 27. 26 looking for 27. 26 looking for 27. 26 going once. 27. Now I need 28. 27, 28, now 29. 28, now 29. Jim, you still with us? Okay. 28, looking for 29. 28 back in the corner, looking for 29. 28 going once. 28 going twice. So, Mr. Sweetser, right? All right, 29. $2,800 to Mr. Sweetser in the back.
All right, next up we have team number 21. Team number 21, they are rookie team from Healy, Casimir and Zachary Sizmowski. Casimir and Zachary, come on up here. Team number 21.
They're going out 1-5, number 15, 1-5, 15.
I would first like to just thank Iron Dog and everyone that helps make this race happen, and we're really excited to get into it. Both of our wives, Melinda and Sabrina, they've been really supportive. And our parents, Debbie and Jeff, and all of our other friends and family that have supported us. And Mike Morgan and Chris Olds for the rookie workshop. They were really helpful to us and answered any questions that we had. And then a couple of our biggest sponsors, McKinley Polaris and Usability Coal Mine, have really helped us out a lot. I'll let you do the rest.
Had a lot of help from our union, that's Alaska Team Series. Bowker Mechanical, Aurora Denali Lodge, Black Diamond Resort, and a lot of help from the Usability family, which is also our employer. Alpine Creek Lodge, Alaska Creations, that's my mother and father-in-law, they're a big help. 49 State Brewing, Zach's Towing in Cantwell. Denali Mountain Works, Philippi Log Homes, Alaska Correctional Officers Association, 139 Designs, Woody's Traction Products, Klein Technical Riding Gear, Beaver Sports, Clear Sky Lodge, Old Sourdough Studio, Mobius Braces, Rugged Radios, Grip and Rip, Powder Coating Alaska, Tri-Jet, Zollinger, and Danny from Team TC. And I'd just like to thank my wife and family, and all the Iron Dog volunteers. It's a pretty cool event, so glad to be a part of this here. Thanks.
They're not buying in. Rookie team, you're buying all yours on loan. Keep in mind, you got 20 ways to win. I'll start off at 300. How about 200? I got 200 in the corner, looking for 3. 200, I need 3. 3, now I need 4. 4, now 5. 5, now 6. 500, now looking for 6. 500 in the back. And looking for 6. 500 going once. She's 500. The blonde's 500. The little cute girl. 6. Now I need 7. 6. Now I need 7. 600 going once. 600 going twice. So $600. Gentleman right there in the gray.
All righty. Next up, we have team number 39, a pair of veterans, Rocky Shackle and Cody Darrow. Rocky and Cody, come on up here. Team number 39.
Come on, Matt, number one. Number 10. Like everybody says, all the villagers on the way, we need our train to run pretty soon. They're great. Middle of the night, taking the sand, getting us fuel on our ways, even if it's not the race, so we really appreciate that. Iron Dog, huge. That's awesome. You guys do a lot of work, late nights. Really appreciate it. First off, my wife, my mom, my kid, my family. Appreciate it. Barbara family, great people. Jane, Tammy, you guys are the best. Hatch Pass players, Chris and Matt, hey, they're our one of the number ones we got out there. Perfect Start, Tyson and Tina, they are awesome people. Long Branch, NAFLA, GMC, Wayne with Northern Construction. Projects for our wraps, Glass Flying Builders, the IBW, Ben Cruz, Wesco, the Long Branch. We got Lone Pipe Bad for all our tanks and brackets and everything. Chepo's, Roadside, 907 Diesels, Scott Campbell, Studboy. Got a long list, gonna try to make it quick. I'd like to thank my partner, Robbie. He's been awesome this year. Yeah. My wife, my kids, she bends over backwards for me, watching out for all these kids while I'm up until 2 a.m. with Rob in the shop. But, my parents, Aurora Drilling and Consulting. My dad's been awesome. He's done all our shops this year and flawless. So, the Shackles, the Neffendorfs, the Temples, Hatcher Pass Polaris, Chris and Matt again. Polaris Industries, the Perfect Start Espresso. You guys are awesome. Alaska Air Taxi, my grandpa's flying for us. Walker Evans Racing, Taylor Fire Protection, Alaska Air Balancing, Clint Montague, Ray Richards, Climb, Fine Line Interiors, Doug Dixon over there, he's a great guy. Spain Services, Willow Equipment Rentals, my grandparents, and all of our hat people. I see a lot of hats out there. And of course, all the Iron Dog volunteers. They probably don't get the recognition they should, so we thank you all.
You have partners? They're good. No partners. You buy them, they're all yours. Let's sell them for $300. Where's five? 500 right here needs six. Six needs seven in the back. Seven looking for eight. Seven, I got eight, 99. 1,000, now 1,100. 1,500, now I need 16. 1,600, now I need 17. 16, 19, 17, now 17, 19, 18, 18, now 19, 19, now 2,000, 19, now 2,000, they're all yours, 19, now right here, looking for two, 2,000, now 21, 2,000, now 21, 2,000, looking for 21, you got 20, 21, now I got, need 22, 21, now I need 22, 21, now I need 22, 21 are going once. You've got 21, love. You have 21. Don't beat yourself up. You're 21, I'm looking for 22. 21, now I need 22. 21 going once. 21 going twice. 22, now 23. Now you can bid. 23, now 24. 23, now 24. 2,300 going once. 2,300 going twice. So, $2,300, a lovely lady right here.
All right. Next up, we have team number 34 from Kotzebue, Christopher Collins and Jesse Crumley. Team number 34. Thank you.
congratulations on those guys getting up there to Cox, man.
I'd like to thank some of our hometown sponsors.
Northwest Electric,
where? Thanks, boss. Wilderness Skidoo, Woody's Traction, Grip and Rip Racing, Solinger Racing Products, Lexamoto USA, Fine Line Interiors, Ryanair, and Alaska Girl and Canvas, hometown store.
And also, besides the companies, we have a lot of friends and family that help us out in all the communities. It's pretty good going up there, and you know, wherever I go, it's mountain grounds. It's everyone's welcome. Pretty nice up there. I'd like to thank Bruce Nelson, Lawrence and Gladys, my old partner from Iron Dog, Guy Adams, Janet Collins, Brad Ritt Sr., Marvin Barr, Pearl Lambert, Dickie Moto, Kyle Erbeck, Susan Collins, my mother, thank you for all the support. My sister Sarah, Darren Magnuson, Dean and Carlo, Joey Evans, Howard and Frida Beasley. They always welcome us every year. We go through there in Galena. Johnny Binkley at third, I was helping out, and also Raymond Lee at third. Thank you.
All right, what number you guys going out? Number nine? Going on number nine. You going to buy back in the cup cutter, or are you going to just go over right? Buying back? They're buying half back. So you're buying their partners with you all the way. Start off with $300. Not looking for $300 bid. Where's five? Five right here, now I need six. Five looking for six. They're living cost for you guys, come on. 500 looking for six. 500 going once. 500 going twice, it's a deal. Sold, Jimmy West for $500 to buy him back in. Good job, guys.
All right, next up we have team number six, a team of veterans, Tyson Johnson and George Brown.
Obviously, Iron Dog, everybody that puts this race on, all the volunteers, everybody that takes us into their homes. Gunderson's up here in Fairbanks, let us use their shop. It's really awesome. We had a warm place to work on sleds and drive the trailer out, so that was really cool. Some of our top sponsors, Ski-Doo, Team CC, Corey and Danny, tons of work on our shocks, helping us out a ton over there. Global Fuel, Trent, he's been behind me and Tyler both for the longest time, so huge thanks to him. Sheet Metal Inc., my work, they were great this year. Hydrate Alaska helped Brad and I out quite a bit. Kennedy Chiropractic, Western Construction, Cruise Companies, Klein for the gear, Stud Boy for the traction, B&B Transmission, Bread and Brew, my wife's restaurant, voted best new restaurant in Anchorage 2 years in a row, so check it out. Lone Pine Fabrication for the tanks, they did a great job this year. John over there, buddy of mine for a long time, and Brad's. Grip and Rip, Keith, Montanoc, especially Truck and Auto, helping pretty much any racer that needs help, so thank Keith. Advanced Powder Coating, MGM Vehicle Services. Also really want to thank my wife, Alexis, both my kids. Pretty much been without them for the last month or so, just being in the garage late, so thank you to them and Chelsea and the George family, Hank Swan, everybody on his side that helps us out. And Brad, too, for being a great partner.
All right on. Well, thank you, too, Tyson. So, once again, the Gunderson family putting us up the last couple days, came to Fairbanks. Thank you guys so much for everything. That and my family. Mom, Dad, thank you for everything. Chelsea, my wife, thank you, babe, for endless time in the garage. Everybody, I mean, I can't think of everybody when I get up here, but thank you. This one, Mom? Trijet, STS Unlimited, Fine Line Interiors, Criterion, Wendy and John Hinman, Northwoods Lodge, Tyson's parents, huge help. They sponsor fuel when we get there. Coors Light, thank you very much for all your keeping us refreshed. Mountains are blue. XPS Lubricants, RPM Composites, Anderson Concrete, TCM Restoration, Camso, Napa, Hard Rock Plumbing and Heating, Lone Pine Fabrication, John Eicher, the guy's amazing. And then, yeah, our pilot, Hank Swan. And then, like Tyson was saying, like everybody said, this race is, I mean, it's a community effort, and you show up to these villages, and everybody's so excited to see you. They'll put you up, they do everything. I mean, congratulations getting it up, abducted. This race is, it's an amazing feeling when you come to these villages. Like, I can't remember who was saying it, but you feel like a superstar. These guys want your autographs and all that, you know, and then you come home and you still feel like a superstar and everybody doesn't care about you, so. It feels good to be out there, and it's awesome to be a part of it, and I just like to say thank you.
Thank you, guys. So you buying in? So you're not buying in. But let me tell you something. I talked to Tyson's mom. He came out of the womb on the snow machine. Guaranteed. And the apple did not fall very far from George. Where's Andy George? Andy, stand up. How many times have you run this thing? How many? Stand up, Andy. Didn't fall very far from the tree. This guy's one hell of a run. He's over there. Congratulations, man. They're buying in, they're all yours all the way. Let's start off at 500, I know where it's going. They're not buying in. How much? 1,500 now?
2 grand!
2 grand now, 25. 25 now, 20.
3 grand
now, 35. 3,000 now, 35. You got three, you're up. 35. 35 now, 4,000. 36. 35 going once, so looking for 36. It's only $100 more. 35 going once, 3,600 now, 37. 36 now, 37. They're all yours, you're no partners. 36 looking for 37, I'll take 36.50. 36 going once, 36 going twice. Sold, $3,600. You have to go tonight.
That pot just keeps on getting bigger, y'all. And you only got four more chances to get in. Four more chances to get in that big Calcutta pot. Oh, we're doing it for everybody, excuse me. Yeah, it's gonna keep getting bigger. Next up, we've got team number 27 there, rookie team. Jeremiah and Jared Vanderpool. Team number 27, Jeremiah and Jared, come on up.
TK Sweetser, Billy John, Delaney Best, Jesse Grady with Epic Alaska. And special thanks to all the volunteers and trail breakers to make this possible. He's got enough there. Thank you.
So the brilliant question, you buy them back or you ride along on your own? Buy them back, half back, guys, here you go. Let's start off at 300. 300 now, number four. 394. Three are looking for four. Four now in five. The half cut five now in six. Five are looking for six. Five are looking for six. Five are going once. Six now seven. Six looking for seven. Six are going once. Yeah, you can. You can bid. 790. There have been 700 looking for eight. They know they're going to win. 700, I'll take 750. 750, 988. 750, 988. 890, 850. 800 going once. 850, 99. 850 going once. 850 going twice. Sold $850 in your partners with you. Okay?
All right, I think that pops around 17K so far, so looking good. This is a good bet. Next up, we've got team number 14, a pair of veteran racers, Brian Leslie and Casey Boylan.
Yeah, we obviously made big switch this year. We're on players, and those guys have taken us in, like the villagers do, like we're one of their own. And they've helped us out huge and given us everything we can to do our job. But a couple sponsors, Player Snowmobiles, Walker Evans, AK Frost, they're awesome. They came on last year and continue to support us. That's great. My wife, Kendall, she's does everything, does all the running around that I don't want to do or I don't have time to do, but mostly I don't want to do. My grandparents, Hatch Pass players, Drew with Anchor Jump on, and players, you know, everyone helping us out so much. Both having both support from two player shops is huge. Alaska IBW General Constructors, Ben. We're gonna miss him this year. He's always telling us to drink water and giving us a hard time. He's a good time. Patrick Custom Carbon, Davis Block, Hell's Technical. He's always helped me since 2010, you know, with dirt bike stuff and now sled stuff. Trijet, you know, that was new for us this year. I've been going that route, and they're awesome to us. Big State Concrete Coating, Matt Spurnack, and he told us no, he didn't want to help us, but we kind of wiggled our way in there with getting shocks done and learning how to do it. Energene, Ron Patton with Studboy, I've been riding, using their products since 2008, since I ever started putting studs in my track. New Horizons and Doug Dixon with Fine Line. He's great to have around. He's enjoyable to work with and talk to. I know everyone uses his stuff and it's really as good as, you know, you can't go anywhere else.
Yeah, I'd also like to thank players for getting us on board. That was huge this year. Huge for Minnesota. I'd like to thank Value Liquor, the Fayo family. A lot of you guys know John Sr. He's been a huge help to us this year. And also my boss, Scott and John. They're all right. Hillside Auto, Tony Green and his family. We've been in their shop the last couple of days. They've been awesome. Climb, as everyone says, the best gear out there. So they are awesome. Fly, Trevor Boylan, he's always been on board. He always runs around with the things that we don't want to do. Roger and Roxanne, I think Roger puts more time into our sleds than we do. He thinks about them, he works on them, he comes up with all the game plans, so thank you, Roger. You are tremendous. Tom Hendricks, Tim's Auto Glass, Rover Services, James Spikes, our pilot. He came on this year full, ready to rock and roll, so that's awesome. My parents, Mike and Donna, you guys have always been my number one fans and support. Lone Pine Fabrication, he's always awesome. He builds a lot of tanks out here. You walk in the shop, you're like, what do you need? Okay, here you go. So thank you, Bill and Dina Bishop. And also would like to thank, huge shout out to Team 10, Mike and Chris, and Team 5, Zach and Brett. They've been tremendous helps with us switching. So, you know, Zach gets mad when I walk in his garage because he's my next door neighbor and I find all the secret stuff. End up going back home and doing it the same thing. So thanks, guys.
You know, just before we get further, I want to talk about Doug Dixon. Doug Dixon, I'm on the board with Doug at Iron Dog, and he came up with this idea to raise about 80 to 90 to 100 helmets. Isn't that right, John? So in the villages, when these teams show up, they're going to give helmets out to all the kids in all these villages. They're about to sponsor that Doug Dixon put together and make happen. So give Doug a round of applause for doing that. You're buying in. You're not buying in, so you're buying, they're all yours all the way. Let's start off at $300. $394, $495, $5 looking for $6, $6 in the back looking for $7, $7 now $8, $8 $9 looking for $9, $1,000, $1,000 looking for $11, $11 now $12, $12 now $13, $13 now $14, $14 now $15, $15 over here looking for $16, $15 in the back needs $16, I have $15 over here looking for $16, $16 now $17, $16 in the back now $17, $16 going once, 17, now 18. 17, now go for 18. 17 up front, need 18. 17 up front, need 18. 1700 up front, I need 18, Roger. 18, now 19. 18, 19, now 2000. 2000, now 2100. 2000, now 2100. 2100, now 2. 21 up front, looking for 2. They're all yours. 2200, now 23. 22, now 23. 23, now 24. $2,500. 26? 25 in the back, looking for 26. 26, now 27. 27, now 28. 27 in the back, looking for 28. 27 going once. 27 going twice. So Roger Bowen and his son for $2,700. Thanks, Roger.
Next up, we have team number 32. Team number 32, Kelly Summer and Douglas Patsy. Kelly Summer and Douglas Patsy. Come on up, Kelly and Douglas. Team number 32.
Thank you very much. My brother James also. And my wife. Holy crap. Yeah. Patsy Enterprises too. Yeah. And from here to Yuma, thank all the family and friends that supported us and took donations and stuff on for our online raffles. That helped us out quite a bit.
I guess I could just repeat what he said. Thank you, Randy Kangas, and
you know, derbies, Northern Cars Works, they're pretty good. They don't even sell flares, but they help us out all the time. And Uncle Earl, yeah, thank you, Uncle Earl. And yeah, just everyone along the Yukon from here to Unicleve, they just help us out all the time. They're cool. And I don't know what else to say, but thank you, Iron Dog, and everything. Thank you for showing up.
Well, here we are. We're going to They're not buying in. If you're buying, they're always going to start off at 300. No, they're not buying in. They'll start at 200. I have two looking for three. Three, now four. Three looking for four. Three in the back. Four in the back. Mr. Kanger, sorry about that. Four looking for five. Four looking for five. Four in the back looking for five. Five, now six. Six, now seven. Six in the back looking for seven. $100, $600 looking for seven. Seven, now eight. Yeah, $700 looking for $800. Seven, now eight. Eight, now nine. Eight in the back, now nine. Eight in the back looking for $900. 850. Eight looking for 850. Eight are going once. Eight are going twice. Up, 850. Now nine. Nine, now 950. Nine in the back looking for 950. 950, now 1,000. Nine, 950 looking for 1,000. 950 going once. They're all yours. $1,000. Now I need 1,050. 1,000 back looking for 1,050. 1,000 going once. 1,000 going twice. Sold, Mr. Kangas, for $1,000. I'm going to draw for this next team because there's only one left in there. And when I bring in this stage, you guys need this guy a round of applause. It's Roger Brown, Mr. Wagner. Roger Brown has worked his ass off getting this court the way it is, and the president of this organization. So give Roger a round of applause. So now that he worked his ass off on this trip of humor, then this guy needs a partner, and Roger jumps on board, guys. So not anybody better than the president of this organization jumped in to help him with the buyer. So give him another round of applause. So go ahead. So he's going on number one.
I'd just like to thank my wife for putting up with me and helping me. Sorry, my wife and my kids for letting me do this. And, thank all of the Iron Dog sponsors, the racers. Without either one of you two groups, none of this would happen. Everybody. And thank the villages, Cynthia and Dale. I showed up here in the middle of the night, cold, wet, miserable. Espen and Sabi and Manly, Roger and Carol, I have broke down by myself and walked to their cabin before and they took me in. And I walked in the race. This is all stuff. These guys. Now that I'm on Facebook, I can see these guys take care of and keep track of and keep other people safe on the trail year round and on the river in the summertime. Racers are rock stars when they get to the villages during race, but these guys take care of people year round, and it doesn't matter for you rookies that don't really know. You can hear people talk about it up here. You can be absolute nobodies from Fairbanks. No clue in racing and still show up in the middle of the night in a village where nobody knows you. And there's still kids standing out there with brochures trying to get your autographs. So that's pretty awesome. Take your time. Smile, shake hands, laugh, joke. I know everybody's racing, but just take that extra minute because it makes a big difference for them.
Thank Catcher P. Pass, Brett Dixon, Fine Line. We don't have a lot. And all the sponsors and my wife and family for letting me come up here and chase this, and Todd and Galen for taking me in and doing all that he's done.
Come to line number one. Get line back in, see if I have the partners with you. Let's start line with 300. 300 now looking for four. Four, I'm looking for four. I have three, I'm looking for four. Go line number one. Four, now I need five. Four looking for five. Four, five, now I need six. Five needs six. Five, I'm going once. Six, now I need seven. Six, not seven, six, seven, now I need eight. Seven back looking for eight, I'll take 750. Seven, I'm going once, 750, now eight. 750 going once. Eight, now 850. 800 going once, I'm wearing him down. 850, I'm looking for nine. 850 looking for nine. 850 going once. 50 going twice. Sold, $850. Gentlemen right there with a hat on. Thank you very much. Again, guys, give Roger a round of applause for what he's done. Okay, now we're going to go to the guys. What happened? The top guys get their signs up first, right, John? They get to draw the first start 15 half. So now we're going to go to the bottom 14 guys. Just keep this rolling, then we get out of here. You guys get ready for tomorrow. You ready, sir? What team we got next?
Team 17, Troy Coleman and Todd Palin. Come on up here, y'all. Team 37, Mark Frosty and Ben Hildebrand. And then team number three, Stephen Boney and Oliver Unruh. Team 17, come on up, you're going 16.
Team 17, come on up, you're going out number 16. That's how it's gonna work. They had to train me up here. So team number 17 is going out number 16. That's how it works, okay?
I wanna thank Troy for filling in last minute, and his family for all the help and putting this lesson together in about 5 days. It was good. CC, Skidoo, Darby's performance. Look forward to a new trail and seeing some good country. I want to congratulate Roger and Carol for all their help for all the years. Dusty, thanks for being my partner those 3 years. It was a lot of fun, lots of stories for another day. And then Erickson's, you guys were awesome, and congratulations and thank you. And again, for all the racers, take it easy in the villages. You don't need to haul ass anywhere. Don't be that guy that kills his race. So use your head.
Yeah, I want to thank Todd for bringing me in last minute. Really says a lot about him and his confidence level in me. So. Glad to be out here this year. Wasn't planning on it, but it's fun to be out here seeing all the familiar faces and all the companies that helped us do this in the last week. Darby's Performance, Delta Power Sports, Team CC, Ice Age Performance, Skidoo, Compo, Summit Coffee Co., my dad, my brother, my wife there, and Mark Tope, Scott Miller, Ben Boswood, Nick Mulcair, James Laslaffy, and all the teams out here that pitched in some parts and got us going this year. Thanks.
Thanks, everybody. And not buying in, they're going for a ride. How many times has this been? How many runs run this? 26 times? 26 times, guys. Give him a round of applause. That's Scott Davis. So let's start off at 300. We know it's going higher. Now let's start off at 3. Looking for 300. I have a $300, now 4. 4985. 5986. 6987. 7988. 8989. 9 now 1000. 1000 now I need 11. 1000 looking for 11. They're not buying in, they're all yours. 11 now I need 12. 11 looking for 12. 11 are going once. 12. I watched this guy come across the finish line how many years ago with a broken hand. Right in the top. So don't tell me this guy's not tough. Okay? I've got 12, I need 13. 12 over here, I need 13. 12 are going once. 13 now 14. 14 now 15. 14 going for 15, they're all yours. 1400 once. You can't take these guys home, you know that, don't you?
I know, but I heard he's been
holding back. Ah, smart girl. I'm not going there. 14 looking for 15. 14 need 15. 15 now I need 16. 1500 going once. Yes? 16, 9, 8, 17. I'm wearing her down, Jerry. 1700 now, looking for 18. 1700 once. 1750 now, 18.
1752?
You know, you can't take both of them, it has to be 51. 1755, I'll give you. 1775, huh? 1800? 19. 19, now two. 19 going once. 19 going twice. Sold, $1,900. Todd, you have a date.
Team number 37, right, is going out 17. Team number 37 is going out 17. That's Mark Frosty and Ben Hildebrand from Manitoba. Come on up, y'all. The rookie team, team number 37.
Rookie team guys all the way from Canada. Give these guys a round of applause. Give them a big round of applause. They're all on the truck. They got the stores in the back of the truck. These guys from Canada are tough. Like it or not, they're tough. You guys want to talk, say something?
Well, I'll correct you guys before he does, but it's Frosty, not Frosty. It's pretty common, I think. He's had that the whole time he's been up here. But yeah, this is the first time for both of us, and we're pretty excited to get out there. We don't really have any sponsors. Basically, the outfit, Pedigree Sports Shop, that hooked us up with the sleds. They've been really helpful. But yeah, other than that, we've been doing this all ourselves, and it's so far it's been a hell of a trip. The road trip up and all the people we've met, it's been awesome. People have been helping us out with parts, with windshields and stuff that we thought we had everything figured out. We had very little figured out, but people have been very helpful, and it's been a lot of fun so far. So we're excited to get out there on the sleds.
I guess just to say what a great community this was. The first place we walked into was the Polaris dealership in town here. We ran into Dave Wagner and Doug Dixon. They asked us a couple questions. Without saying anything, I think, Without saying anything, Roger had muffs on the way from Anchorage. Didn't even ask me, just said your muffs are on the way. Here's your garbage, basically. And so that was nice. And Dave wouldn't take no for an answer on the windshields. He just put new windshields on. One nice tape for him. So that was great. All you guys giving us tips and help. And Casey Boland's going to help us out with some maps, which is great because we had nothing. So everybody from back home, my wife, my two boys, my mom, cousin Josh for picking us up every time we bust a sled, stuff like that.
buddies along the way, and all you people at Iron Dog for asking all their stupid questions, for answering all their stupid questions. Just thanks everyone so much, you're great people.
Do not go right, that's back to Canada. Do not go that way, okay? Keep going straight. So, the cow cut, you know how it works. You want to buy back in or just go along for the ride? Go along for the ride. Rookie team, let's start off with a $100 bid. Look at a $100 bid. Huh? 100? 100. You want to take them home, right? I got two over there looking for three. Two looking for three. You have two. You're set. You have two. I'm looking for 300. Two and go once. Where are we at? I have three over here in the corner. Okay, three now looking for four. Now I have four, now looking for five. Four looking for five. Four in the corner looking for five. Five, now six. Six in the corner, now seven. Six over there looking for seven. Six going once. Six going twice. Sold, $600, lovely in the corner here. Thank you.
Starting in 18th tomorrow, it's going to be team number three, pair of veterans, Stephen Boney and Oliver Unruh. Stephen and Oliver, come on up, team number three.
Going on number 18, right, sir? Draw, that's easy, just talk to sponsor.
I'd like to thank Donald Gold. It's been a big help all these years. Even this morning, coming by to give us a warm coat. Doug Dixon at Fine Line, Efficiency Consulting, Drop Shop, Anchorage Yamaha, and Drew. Drew's always there to pack us around the state and help us out. Wise, daughter came up this year. First start she's getting to see.
Yeah, I guess second out of Donovan Gold, that was pretty cool. Obviously, Drew, yeah, I hope you got enough to eat, buddy. Always appreciate the help. Doug and Renee over at Flying Line really helped us out the last year. Of course, my wife at Efficiency Consulting for putting up with it all, and Dolly at Terry Bethel letting Steven come in. Appreciate all you guys.
Well, you know, this cow cut works. You're buying in or not? They're not buying in, you're just along for the ride. So buying in all yours. Start off at 300. How about two? Looking for a $200 bid. How about 100? 100 in the back, now I need two. Two over here, you have two, I need three. Two in the corner, looking for three. All the sleepers, three now looking for four. Three in the back, looking for four. Three over here, looking for four. Three in the going once. Three in the going twice. Sold, $300, the lady in the back there. George, if someone wants to go over there. George, $300 in the back. We're kissing your brother, let's get going to work. Thank you, Doug.
Okay, going out in 19th is going to be team number 29. Team number 29, y'all are going out in 19th. That is Larry Levine and Danielle Levine. Yeah, let's hear it for them. Going out.
Larry, come on up. Guys, are there anybody that I know of in this state that sponsors this motorized vehicle more than this guy in Alaska Spaniards to give Larry and me a round of applause? Unbelievable.
past my bedtime. I'm too old for this. So I'm not gonna say much. It's from A to Z. The sponsorships and help has been a real struggle for us this year. A lot of it's self-induced, but truly the people coming out of the woodwork to help us out has been absolutely staggering. Thanks is not even close to enough to say it. And as much as the help as we've got, I gotta say that it is absolutely, the whole Iron Dog family has been a lifesaver to me. Over the last few years, the friendship and family commitment and everything else has actually kept me going and been an absolute amazing part of my life. It is a blessing to be able to ride with my daughter. Just, I feel wonderfully, I'm already a winner.
I think my dad pretty much covered the list, but thanks to all the other teams helping us out, we have a propensity to break stuff this year and break more than we know how to fix by a long shot. So thanks to everybody that was helping out, Chris, especially at Hatcher's Pass for pulling parts off the sleds for us, and everybody else has just jumped in with offers to help and all that. So for those of you guys that reached out, it's been incredible, and we feel very supported. So thank you, everyone.
They're not buying in. If you're buying in all years, they're starting off with a $100 buy. Looking for $100. I have $100 now, looking for two. $100 looking for two. I have two, now I need three. I have two, now I need three. Three, now I need four. Three, and I'm going once. Three, and I'm going twice. So, $300, gentlemen, right there. George, right here, next to Rick in the red.
Starting 20th tomorrow, it's going to be team number 8. Team number 8 is going to be starting 20th tomorrow. Chad Winkle and Andrew Zwick, come on up here. Team number 8 from Wasilla.
He helps out most Skidoo guys. I don't know why he does it, but he does. Dirtworks, Alaska Plumbing and Heating, Race Price over there at Matsu, Jolly Roger Fishing, Climb, Chad's dad, Danny, always helping us out. Larry Wells, Brian Spadine, Eric Watson, my little brother Ian, helping us build race sleds last week. I mean, we would not have gotten it done. Pat Riley, Brett Brown, our pilots, and here you go, Chad.
All right, I'll reiterate a couple of these. TCC, Corey Conquest is huge, always. He's a major supporter of ours. Stud Boy Traction, Ron Patton, Rip and Grip, Lassard Family, Arkham Composites, my dad, Rick O'Racing, like Andrew said, would not be possible without you, so thanks for all the countless hours. Rainproof Roofing, Pat Riley, and Brett Brown's gonna be our pilots. Pat's been beside me for a lot of years now, and I can't think of enough. Trail Tank, Fine Line Interiors, everybody knows Doug's bags are the cream of the crop, so wouldn't be able to do it without them. Electech, Andy Anderson, there in the valley. E&I Petroleum, Edge Fitness, Alina for getting us in shape. Appreciate that. Wasn't super pumped a lot, I was on the verge of peaking, but Race Price, Jolly Roger Fishing, SES Unlimited. Andrew has been a leader on building these sleds, and they're hands down the best sleds that I've had starting the race, and my schedule looks pretty crazy, so thanks to him. My family, my wife, my kids, my parents, Larry Wells and Eric Watson have been in the shop with Andrew building these sleds, and I can't thank him enough. The Hall of Famers, Dusty, congratulations, well deserved, a true champion. Happy I got to run with you here in 2017. So, thanks for
buying
your dog and all the volunteers and getting
this
going. So, appreciate it.
Okay. Good job, guys. Buying in? You're not buying in, you're buying in all yours.
We'll
start
1,000!
What?
1,000!
Who said that?
Right here.
Okay, 1,000 looking for 11. 1,000 looking for 11. 1,000 going once. Looking for 1,100. 1,000. We got 11 somewhere? Nope. 1,000 back looking for 1,100. You got got. Your last 1,000. Doesn't go once. Doesn't go twice.
Come on.
Sold. $1,000.
All right, starting 21st tomorrow, it's going to be team number 15. Team number 15, Cody Moen and Bob Gillum. Cody Moen and Bob Gillum, team number 15, starting 21st tomorrow.
Bob Gillum, man, that brings back a name in the past, doesn't it? You guys been racing for how many years, Bob, in this race? How many times have you raced this race? 15 times, guys. Give him a round of applause.
Thank you very much for that. Contacts and achievement. Yeah, so it can't be exaggerated, the hospitality and the sheer number of people that have slept on the Huntington's living room in Galena. Congratulations, Carol and Roger, for being inducted to the Hall of Fame. Cynthia didn't remember me, it's been over 20 years, but when I stopped by for dinner a couple weeks ago, I took my face mask off, she goes, oh, you're old. And Dusty Ammeter has always been a gentleman to race with, and Dusty, congratulations, that's awesome. Yeah. A few sponsors, Current River Electric, Precision Maintenance and Fabricating in Anchorage, Canyon Lake Lodge, that's a fail. Patrick Pass Polaris, Chris, thank you, wherever you're at. Climb, of course, like everybody else, it's pretty impressive how far clothing's come in the last 20 years. Arctic Sea Mining, Coho Contractors, your Butler building dealer. And if time was money, our greatest sponsor, my old race partner, John Cahill. Let's give him a round of applause. I know. You know what's really awesome about this technology? John has been sending me texts from Canyon Lake Lodge. He's watching right now. And he says, hey, I'm watching. No drinking. So I gave him a little salute a while ago. And in the words of his wife, Vicky, what are you two old guys doing out here? So hey, I'll pass it on to my rookie partner, but 15 years motocross racer, Cody. Guy's pretty darn tough. I can hang it out there, run off a corner. Cody comes up and pulls me out with one arm. It's pretty good.
I would like to thank John and Vicky Fayo off first here in the Gold Bars, Alaska, helping us out. Subway of Nome. Sean Pomerinke, Northwest Gold Diggers, my family and my girlfriend, of course, my partner, his family, AU American Mining, J&M Construction, Jeff and Peggy Darling, and everybody else, Mike and Chris, thanks a lot, thanks a lot, everybody else I'm forgetting, thank you.
I'd like to thank my daughter for being here today, and also my lady Sarah over there. Thank you.
Hey guys, Calcutta's going off. Are you buying in or not, buddy? They're buying back in, so they're partners, and you're buying their half with you. I started off at 300. Looking for a $300 bid. 300 looking for four. Four there, looking for five. Five now six. Six now seven. Seven now eight. Eight now nine. Now, you two together? Sisters, okay. Sisters, 1,000. 1,000, 11 in the back. Sweet, sir, you want 11?
Yeah.
11, now 12. 11, now 12. 1,100 going once. 1,100 going twice. Marcel, am I all in? I'll take 1,150. 1,150 now. 1,150 now 12. You got it. You're looking for 1150, now looking for 12. 1150 once, 1150 twice. So 1150, the gentleman right there in the black jacket.
starting in 22nd tomorrow is team number 35. Team number 35, Jared Vaughn and Michael Oliver. Team number 35 starting in 22nd tomorrow.
First of all, I want to thank my wife for convincing me to do this again this year. I was going to take a year off, but she decided I was racing. I raced in Alaska Mechanical Contractors Association, Ingersoll Sheet Metal, Trail Tech, Big Dipper Clothing, Adventures in Eye Care, Edward Jones, J-Mark AK, Opus Memoria, and Denali Dental Care, and Brad Helwig for helping us out with our shocks. And my parents, Mark and Lynn, for helping us out and letting us use their cabin as a base camp.
Hi, I'd also like to thank Jen for putting up with us all winter. And I'd like to thank our other sponsors, Lexan, Eagle River Players, Articat, Paul Hughes, Q Trucking and Gnome, Bad News with Brewing Company, my Aunt Gloria, my brother Shay Oliver, Prepared Care at Home, all the other parts of Gnome, Thomas, Callie, and Mary, Jenny O'Connor, and my dad, Jerry Oliver.
You guys, here they are. You buying in or not? They're not buying in. You're buying. They're all yours unless you can get them in the bar and convince them afterwards. Okay, let's go. $300 opening bid. I'm looking for three of these, $300. I have three over in the corner. Three, where are we at? Three over here looking for four. Three looking for four. It's a buy. Guys, we're using the hunt. Three looking for four. It's cheap. Three are going once. Three are going twice. Four in the back looking for five. Four in the back looking for five. Four looking for five. Four are going once. $450. Four are going twice. $450. Now looking for five. $450 going once. $450 going twice. We're selling for $450. We're all in. We're all done. $500 now. $550. $500 now. $550. $500 back over for $550. $500 going once. $500 going twice. So $500, gentlemen in the back, George.
All right, in the 23rd slot tomorrow is team number two, Micah Huss and Ryan Sotosanti. Come on up here, Micah and Ryan. Team number two, starting 23rd tomorrow.
Man, can I tell you some stories about Mr. S? I didn't even tell him his name because I've screwed up so bad in the last 20 years, I just said Mr. S.
Well, I'd like to congratulate Dusty and Cynthia and the Titans for making the Hall of Fame. So I'd like to thank Big State Mechanical, Team Arctic Alaska, Brant Smith with F45 Gym, Fox Racing Shocks, Vision X Racing, Alaska Hammer and Home, Fine Line Interiors, Northern Explorer Adventures. I'd like to thank my wife, Heather, and my daughter, Faith, and Anchor Sheet Metal.
We'd also like to thank Renton Coil Springs, the Great Land Welding Machine. They build all of our tanks, all our fabrication work. Fly Racing for our awesome helmets, Trail Tank, Advanced Powder Coating, for making our stuff look pretty. Morgan Sales and Service and Gnome Machine Works. We'd like to thank, a big thanks to Jimmy and Bikeman Performance. They helped us out a lot with our motors and everything else, helping us tune things. Also like to thank residents of Kotzebue. Super excited to be running up in my hometown of 30 years. everyone up there is very, very excited for us to be up there. So super excited for that. Also like to thank Roger Brown for hauling all of our fuel to Bible Camp. 10 drums. You're a rock star. And yesterday, Roger pulls me aside and asks me, "Hey, buddy, can you give me your track line for Cosmic? I'm leaving way in the back. It doesn't matter." Number one, buddy. I don't think he's getting it. I also like to thank all the volunteers for Iron Dog, all of the checkpoints, and last, I'd like to thank my girlfriend Iris for putting up with me in the long hours in the shop. It's going to take too much time.
All right, there you are, guys. So, Calco, they're buying in. So you're buying half of them. The partner's with you. I know it's where it's going, so let's start at 500. Huh? I got five over here. You want eight? Six? 600 over here. Now I need seven. Six over here looking for seven. Six over here looking for seven. That's cheap. 600 looking for seven. 600 going once. Seven. Now eight. Eight over here? No? Eight. Eight, now nine. Eight looking for nine. Eight in the corner need nine. I got 800 over here looking for nine. Eight of them going once. It's cheap. You got 800. You can't take him home tonight, by the way. Oh, you're his wife, I'm sorry. 800, I'm looking for nine. I've got 800 over here, I'm looking for nine. Eight over here looking for nine. 850? 850? 850, now I need nine. 850, now I need nine. Nine, now 950. 900 going once. 900 going twice. We all in, we all done. Sold, $900. Mrs. S.
Okay,
good luck,
guys. Good luck, guys.
Mike.
Oh yeah, almost 30K? All right. Starting in 24th position tomorrow. Starting in 24th is gonna be team number 22. Team number 22 from McGrath. Tyler Samuelson and John DeNiro. Team number 22, come on up here.
Calco, are you going to buy back in or just one for life? The one for life, you buy them all year, they'll start off at $200. I have two looking for, are you together? No? Two, I'm looking for three. Three now I need four. Four in the back need five. Five looking for six. Five over here need six. Five looking for six. Five going once. Six, now seven. Seven, now eight. Seven up front looking for eight. Seven right here on the eight. Seven right on the eight. Seven right looking for eight. I'll take 750. Seven looking for 750. Seven going once. Seven going 750 in the back, now eight. He's running the bathroom, he's looking for you. 750 looking for eight. 750 on the eight. 750 looking for eight. 750 going once. Eight. $800 down to 850. 800 now 850. 800 going once. 800 going twice. Sold $800, gentlemen, right there in the grand.
All right, starting in 25th position tomorrow, team number nine, Eric Wellman and Greg Deacon.
Hello, everyone. First of all, I want to say, thanks for being here, and we're beyond honored to take part in this race. We followed for a long time, and obviously we're both rookies here, 61-year-old rookies. So kind of on the young side here. But one thing I gotta say, we learned early on was you can't do this by yourself. I work a crazy overseas work schedule, and so it's a lot of back and forth. I work over in Australia, and one thing I learned that I reached out to a lot of the guys that the veterans that have the knowledge, and they've all been willing to help, especially guys like Andrew Finley, Chris Olds, Larry, and then Stan James. I'd be sending texts from the other side of the world, and they're always willing to send me a text back or answer my questions. So again, we much appreciate it. We have several sponsors that actually we were honored to have invest in us, a rookie team. So again, we give our sincere thanks to our sponsors, Palmer Elks, Lodge, Laker Electric, Criterion, Klein, best gear in the business. Woody's Traction, Iris Graphics, Vertex Batteries, Lift a Sled, Alaska LED, and thanks to Chris over at Cash Pass Polaris. Been in there a bunch with broken parts. So again, like everybody says, they're always coming up with the parts to get us back on the trail, so we appreciate it. Want to thank my family, my two boys, and their families, Cody, Janae, and I have a brand new granddaughter, Nell, and DJ, and Dana. So, again, we appreciate everyone.
Yes, thanks everybody for answering all our stupid Ricky questions. I'd like to thank my wife for letting me follow my dreams. It was awesome. And Steven, I wouldn't be here without you. Literally, they drove us. So thank you, and my daughter Samantha and her husband Thomas, and everybody that sponsored us. Thank you.
Okay, come together, Brian and I. The number buying to buy me all is. We'll start off at $300. I'll take two. How about $200 bid? Rookie team, you never know. Sleepers, $100 bid. $100 bid. Got $100 in the back looking for two. $100 looking for two. $100 going once. $100 going twice. I'm gonna sell them. Sold $100 to the lady in the back there. Good luck, guys.
All right, starting in 26th position, it's team number 16. Team number 16, Todd Minigan, Dan Tebow. Todd and Dan, come on up. Team number 16.
I see Warren's already. Now he's gonna limp up later. Look like he's tough. Another tough guy, guys. Look at this. What he's gone through. He's back here doing it again. Give him a round of applause. Unbelievable.
Thank you, Iron Dog, and all the volunteers out there for everything they do year after year. You guys are awesome. I want to thank my wife and kids, and my aunt, my cousin, and her boyfriend who traveled up from out of state to come see me every year. Rod and Art Miller coming up. Thanks thanks for everything. Want to thank CC Skidoo, Climb, Bristol Bay Native Corporation, Drill Tank RPM Composites, Arctic FX Graphics, Woody's Traction, Lone Pine, Grip and Rip, DMC Power, Valley Imaging, Electric Power Constructors, Brad Helwig, Smokehouse Barbecue, Mito Brothers Concrete, Doug Dixon, hanging out in Galena right now with Fine Line, Daniel Haydack Pilot, Wright Air Service, and my partner, and his wife were always making good meals when we were out in the garage.
Well, I'm going to start with the most important one first, because I've been told a time or two on names gifted. So, Sherilyn, my wife, thank you. Emma, Amy, thank you. Gilbert, thank you. Thanks for all your help. All the volunteers, checkers, the whole organization, people like Roger Brown, Cynthia, her husband Dale, the whole family, Carol, Roger. All you guys, thank you. Congratulations, Dusty. I'd like to thank my mom and dad, of course, taking care of me all these years, getting me where I am. And my sister, Alina, at Edge Fitness for whipping us into shape. It was pretty tough for me this year, so she really did a good job. Team CC, Corey, Bart, Danny, the whole crew there, thank you. Skidoo, Fox Shocks, Rod and Arden, thank you again for coming up, always being a part of it. Appreciate you guys. Advanced Physical Therapy, Perk Up Espresso, Eric Wong, Al Palma, QSI Piling, VFW Wasilla, Grip and Rip, Tri Jet, Dickie Moto, Chris Collins, thank you guys for everything. Chris Graber, Patrick Pass, thanks for still giving me a discount. My partner Dan, thanks for stepping up, taking a risk and going with me. Katie, thanks for everything. And good luck to Nick, Tyler. I hope you guys kick butt. It'd be fun to watch. Same with Brad and Tyson. They're not here, but good luck to everybody. Thank you.
And we need $200 to make this $30,000. So give me a $200 bid, somebody. $200 looking for three. $394. Three back here looking for four. $495. We're at five. They're not buying in, so they're all yours. So $500 going once. I need five looking for six. Six in the back. Now I need seven. Seven in the back need eight. Seven need eight. Eight in the corner need nine. Nine now 1,000. Nine over here looking for 1,000. 950, Mr. Kingus? 950, now 1,000. 1,000, I have 1,000 looking for 1,050. I have 1,000 looking for 1,050. 1,000 going once. 1,000 going twice. Sold, $1,000.
Starting in 27th position tomorrow. Starting in 27th tomorrow, team number 12. Team number 12. Cruising Kenneth Kleewine. Cruising Kenneth, come on up here. Team number 12, starting in 27th position tomorrow.
probably going to be repeating what everyone else already said, but thanks to the Iron Dog, thanks to all the race sponsors, all the volunteers, everyone that puts stuff in the villages. We can't do this race without, you know, all that kind of coming together, working together, so we really appreciate it. And from there, just to kind of make this quick, the Northern Power Constructors, let us use their shop here in Fairbanks, keep our stuff nice and warm, let us work on it. Really appreciate Jason Hollis there, Players Industries, Players Racing, Players Engineered Lubricants, NPC Energy Services.
Once again, thanks Iron Dog, all the volunteers. It's, everyone, we love this race, and see it continuing on, it's awesome. Huge thanks to Taylor Fire Protection. Without them, there's no way we can do this. Big thanks to our family, our dad, he's our number one guy. Thanks to Ducos, Charter College, Distinctive Rides, Valley Auto Body, Hatch Pass Polaris, Geyser Klein, Walker Evans, Woody's Traction Products, Rent Coil Springs, B Original Science, Bob helping us sticker up our sleds. And Capstone Clinic, Players Racing, Dry Jet, John Eicher, and yeah, ready to go.
And I just want to say a special thanks to Mom and Dad and my wife for letting me, you know, continue this dream, and my kids at home, and the long way to away, Willow working on sleds, so I really appreciate all their help, and Robinson Millwork as well. Thank you.
Here we go, top player, Brian Millwork. We're not buying into buying all yours. The start on the tour around it. On the river, tour around it. Two in the corner, need three. Two in the corner, three. Three in the corner, now I need four. Four there, now I need five. Four over here, I need five. Four and go once. Five, now I need six. Six, now I need seven. Six, we need seven. Seven, now I need eight. They're not buying in, they're all yours. Seven, I need eight. Seven and going once. Seven and going twice. Go all in, we all done. Sold, $700. Gentleman right there in the desk. Hey guys, let's keep the noise down a bit for the last two teams, okay, please? Kind of keep it quiet for me. I'm not who it is, but just keep it quiet, please.
Last two teams, starting in 28th position tomorrow. Team number four.
John, thank you. Thanks. Stud Boy, Jason Moore, Kevin, for helping put our sets together and drink my beer. Got Tailgaters, Cusco Equipment family, all these people over here. Thanks to my job, the 308th Fighting Unit down in Salt Lake City, Hill Air Force Base. And thank my beautiful mom, and Nana, grandparents, cousins. Thank you guys.
They're not buying a half, you're buying, they're all yours. Okay, let's start off at $200. I have 293, 294, 495, 596, 697, 798, 899, 900 for 1,000, 1,000 now, 1,000 now 11, 11 now 12, 11 here looking for 12, 11, 12, $1,200 now 13, 1,200 now 13, 1,200 going once, oh, are you too good to me? 13 now 14. 14, now 15. Cynthia, you can't take them home. 15, looking for 16. 16, now 1,700. 16, now 17. 16 going once. 16 going twice. 17, now 18. 17, now 18. 18, now $1,900. 18, now 19. 18, now 19. 18, you're going one? You got it, Cynthia. You're 18. You're 18. Don't beat yourself up. You're 18. No, you're 18. I won't do that to you. Sit down. 1,800, 19. 18, looking for 19. You know she's going. 18, looking for 19. 18, going once. 18, going twice. Sold to Cynthia for $1,800.
Gentlemen, our final team today, starting in 29th position, team number 45, team 45, Amos Cruz and Marty Infamous. Team number 45, come on here, y'all. This, of course, is your last chance to get into Calcutta, too.
Yeah, thanks. Good job, Barney. Yeah, we're just happy to be here. Another year, all the volunteers, Iron Dog staff, everybody. Appreciate you guys. Love you all. And we can't thank you guys enough. Just happy to be here again. Thank you.
Okay, last two guys. Don't come out coming number one. Come on. Okay, you buying in or not? They're not buying in. They're all yours. So we start off at $200. I have two looking for three. Three, I need four. Three looking for four. Three looking for $400. Three gonna go once. Four, now I need five. Five, now I need six. Looking for six. Five over here, I need six. 550? Six? 550, now six. Six, now 650. I wanna get this to 34,000, Kangas, come on. 650. 650, now I need seven. $700, we just made $34,000 in this Calcutta, guys. $700 going once, $700 going twice, sold $700. Thank you very much, guys. Thank you. So if you bought something tonight, you need to get paid up at least by tomorrow. But let's get everything totaled up tonight, again. Again, race date tomorrow, 11 o'clock. Sunshine, we're off. First team, 7 o'clock tomorrow morning.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is it for us tonight. Thank you so much for coming out and joining us. A shout out to our sponsors one more time. Donlin Gold, Northern Air Cargo, Halos Technical Services, VP Racing, ACS, Klein, Hatcher's Pass Players, Debenham Properties, Monster Energy, and Body Armor. Again, we are starting the race at 11 a.m. tomorrow. We're going to be open to the public at 10, and make sure you get there a little early. We're going to be starting off before the race with that memorial ride. Again, see y'all tomorrow at 11, right down the road at Pikes Landing. We're starting at 11 tomorrow. Be safe, y'all. If you got it.